Dear students, welcome to Madrasa Net. My fourth year students, today we will see a new lesson. Of course, we remember firstly, we have to remember our title of our first unit. Follow me. Sequence 1. Al-Wihda Al-Ula. The title was Me, Universal Landmarks and Outstanding Figures in History, Literature and Art. This is our first unit. هذه هي وحدتنا الأولى. So we start together. We see what will we do today. Diphthongs. Yes, it's a new lesson. So follow me for my fourth years. We are going to explain what does it mean, diphthongs. سنرى ما معنى diphthongs. Of course, diphthongs in Arabic. لنشرح diphthongs بالعربية معناها هو اتصال حرفين متحركين لنتحصل على نطق واحد. Diphthongs, this is what do we mean by diphthongs. So, we explain together. This a brief explanation. It is a brief explanation of the word diphthongs. We see, the word diphthongs comes from the Latin word, which is diphthongus. We see here, الكلمة diphthong جاءت من كلمة لاتينية بمعنى diphthongus. You see here, the spelling, it's not the same in English. لنرى هنا الحروف ليست نفسها بالإنجليزية. And the Greek word أيضا أتت من Greek word, من كلمة يونانية. Greek word, which means diphthongos, means having two sounds. بمعنى diphthongs means to have two sounds. Two sounds. حرفين متحركين متصلين مع بعضهما لكي نتحصل على one sound. صوت واحد. We see together the detail here. In English, of course. In English, we have, there are eight diphthongs. We have eight diphthongs. Which are here, we see together. Let's see together here. E plus I. We will see the sound here. Look here. E plus I. You see here, this is the diphthongs. Means two vowels. Two vowels. E plus I. The second one, it is A plus I. The third one, O plus I. Let's see together these three diphthongs. How do we pronounce this first, these three diphthongs? Look here, we have E plus I. We pronounce it as A. We pronounce it as A. You see here? A plus I, we pronounce it as I. هنا تنطق على شكل A. وهنا تنطق على شكل I. وهنا تنطق على شكل I. You see here? We have here half O. It's not completed. The O is not completed. We have only half O. It means we cannot pronounce O at O. No, we pronounce it as O. Oi. Oi. A. I. Oi. Let's see the next one. Look here. E. E. It is half vowel. E plus U. We pronounce it as O. E plus U, we pronounce it as O. The next one, A plus U, we pronounce it as ow. Ow. O. Ow. The next one, here we have E plus schwa. We call it the schwa. We pronounce it as air, air. E plus schwa, we pronounce it as air. The next one, u plus e, we pronounce it as u, u. The last one, it is e plus schwa, we pronounce it as e, e, e. We see here the eight diphthongs. The eight diphthongs. There are eight diphthongs in English. We repeat the pronunciation. لنعيد معا نطق هاته الحروف المتحركة المتصلة مع بعضها. هي A, I, O. We can notice these three diphthongs. The end of these diphthongs is E. It means A, A. هل لاحظتم هنا تلاميذي الأعزاء أن نهاية هاته الحروف المتصلة الثلاثة نهايتها هي E مثل A, I, O. We have O, O. أما هاته اثنين فنهايتها ب U. O, O. Air, U, E. So this is the important diphthongs in English. So what does it mean here? We have here a brief definition. Diphthong in English, of course, diphthong is a combination of two vowel sounds. كما شرحنا قبل قليل أن diphthongs ما هي؟ هي اتحاد two vowel حرفين متحركين معا ليعطونا صوتا واحدا. So we see here together how to pronounce them and how to write them, or what is the spelling of these diphthongs. Away, A, Y. Same with A. لدينا هنا A. Paint, A, I. A, I. إذن هذه الحروف المتصلة مع بعضها ننطقها على شكل A. The second one, we have I, the diphthong I, I. Let's see together the spelling of this diphthong. لنرى مع بعض كيف تكتب هذه الكلمات. Like, I, like. Light, I-G-H, light, or O, sky, sky. We have the Y. إذن لدينا هنا الحروف I, I-G-H, and Y. The third one, I, I. Enjoy, like, enjoy, enjoy, O, Y, enjoy, point, oi, O, I, point. We have boy, boy, O, Y. The next one. Ear, 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 like, clear, carrier, or hear. What do we here see? We see EA, لدينا هنا EA, EE, OE. لوحدها. We pronounce it as ear, clear, carrier, or hear. The second one, ear, like the following words. Pure, we have pure. Here we have you, pure. Tour. So, cure. So we see here, we have here, o, or o, you. We pronounce it as u. The third one or the sixth one we have air. Air, like the word stare, share, or care. إذن نلاحظ هنا AI أو A لوحدها. We pronounce it as تنطق ك air, stare, share, أو care. The next diphthongs, we have ow, like about ou. نلاحظ هنا ou, we pronounce it as ow, تنطق ow. About how ow. How? Count. O-U. إذن لدينا O-U, O-W تنطق على شكل أو. About, how, and count. The last diphthong is O. Like old, we have old. The vowel O. لدينا هنا O. The diphthong is old. Show. O W. Show or home. نلاحظ هنا أنه لدينا O-O-O-W ينطق على شكل O, of course, according to this diphthong. After this brief explanation, we will do together some practice, or of course, do it yourself. Let's see together the exercise. Follow me. So, I listen carefully to the pronunciation of the letters. Then classify them in the table. There will be here words, some words. You will listen to me. How do we pronounce? How do I pronounce each word? Then you have my students to classify them according to the diphthongs. We start. These are the words. Shall we start? Come on, my students. Name. Algeria. Grow. Humane. Shown. Great. Care. Pure. Now. My. Join. Hair. Real. Realize. realize, town, town, over, over. إذن أتمنى أنكم استمعتوا إلى نطق كل كلمة. Now, الآن, you have to classify them in the following diphthongs. يجب عليكم أن ترتبوها على حسب الحروف التي تعلمناها من قبل. So, we start. Okay, the first one. These are the diphthongs. The first one, how do we pronounce it? If you remember, come on. Very good, it is name. It is in the diphthong A. Name, name. The second one, yes, good. It is Algier, Algeria, Algier. Mm-hmm. The third one, good, yes. It is grow, 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 good. Then, yes, my student, good. It is humane, humane, main, humane. Very good. Okay, my students, we move to the fourth one. Yes, shown, oh, shown, shown. Very good. Yes, we have here great, a great, great. Yes, the next one. Yes, we see here care, L, care. We move. Yes, it is pure, pure. We pronounce it as ooh, pure. Very nice. Okay. Now, now, ow, now. Yeah. Good. We have I, my. I, my. Yes. Very nice. Join. I join, join. The next one, a telly. Good, nice. It is hair, hair, air, hair. Yeah, absolutely. We have real, real, real. Yes, my students, come on. Very good. We have here realize, realize, I, lies, realize. Very nice. Come on. Yes, it is town, town, ow, town. The last one. Yes, good. It is over, o, over, over. So, hope my students, you have understood the lesson today. أتمنى أنكم فهمتم الدرس اليوم. So, see you next time with the new exercise, with the new lessons. Of course, don't forget to visit our site web, our Facebook page. Thank you very much and see you next time. Goodbye.